Sorry about the wait.
Everything's clear over here.
They're all yours now, Vincent!
All in a day's work.
Fire. Just in time.
When did I start caring so much about what happened?
Yeah! Yeah!
The rest is up to you.
Guess I have no choice. It's time to save the world.
Thank you.
Omega's ascending. But that would mean...
Vincent?
Let's do it.
It has been almost a week since that day. The life stream has returned to the planet and has begun to flow normally once again. And I have started to fill the 10-year hole in my life, or at least started to try. I've learned so much in the past weeks. Now that I realize I'm not alone, I think I may be a little stronger than I was before.
Have you heard from Cloud?
Mm-hmm. He hasn't found anything.
Ain't gonna make this easy for us, is he?
Vincent, do you remember the last words we exchanged? Do you remember our promise? Your promise to Lucrezia. Go. Tell her how you feel. Tell her what is truly in your heart. I know that you probably will never see this, but I have to try. I have to believe. I've learned I must never give up hope. Never.
Lucrezia. Everything's all right now. Omega and Chaos have returned to the planet. Thank you. It was you. You were the reason I survived.
Everyone's waiting, Vincent Valentine. I don't know why they made me come up here and get you. Not that I mind, though.
It is not yet time for slumber. We still have much work to do. My brother.